NASCAR fans are getting a new but familiar voice on NBC this season. Adam Stern from the Sports Business Journal said that NBC is planning on making a switch up to their NASCAR Cup Series broadcast team in the second half of this year. Rick Allen will still call some races as the lead announcer, but Leigh Diffey will be taking his place in other races post-Olympics, based on what Stern said, to also become the lead announcer for the Cup Series. We all know that Dale Jr. left to join Prime and TNT in 2025, and NBC now seems like they're mixing things up a bit, and I don't think that's bad. I think having a new lead announcer voice is a good thing, and Rick Allen is a professional. He's good at what he does. I know he gets clowned on, aggressive goes around, and he's constantly yelling at us and things like that, but at the end of the day, the guy does provide a good broadcast. But having Leigh Diffey as a different voice is a good thing. I've said this before, having the same voices commentate for basically 18 and 18 race weeks out of the year, you get tired of hearing the same people over and over again. It's like on an NFL broadcast where people get tired of hearing from Romo every single week on the Sunday CBS primetime game. It's kind of the same way for NASCAR. After a while, we're just tired of hearing the same voices. And I think having Leigh Diffey join is great. Leigh Diffey has called NASCAR before. He called two races, Michigan and Watkins Glen, a few years ago when Rick Allen was in London covering some track and field events. He's also called a Xfinity Series race at Mid-Ohio, I believe, and he did some other stuff with Fox back in the day for NASCAR practice sessions. The guy's a consummate professional. He's, of course, the voice of IndyCar on NBC as well. Interesting to see what IndyCar and NBC do here. Although, let me just go ahead and throw this out there because I think this is what's happening. Fox and IndyCar have been in discussions about Fox, you know, taking over the broadcasting rights for IndyCar starting next year. If NBC is going to have Leigh Diffey call races for NASCAR and he's under contract at NBC, that might make one believe that IndyCar is headed to Fox next year and Leigh Diffey won't be a part of it. So we might as well try him out here. Not sure what Rick Allen's contract situation is, but they could maybe potentially be looking at having Leigh Diffey become the lead announcer for the Cup Series on NBC into the future. Wouldn't hate it. And I know there's going to be a ton of people that will get on here and be like, NASCAR is an American sport, only Americans can call it. Shut up. We've seen this before. Jackie Stewart, David Hobbs, other people have commentated that have not been from this country, and they've done a good job. You don't always have to have somebody with a southern accent calling NASCAR. And honestly, I think that NASCAR would grow and benefit from having people with different accents than sort of what we already currently have. Sure, this is a sport primarily born in the Southeast, and there's a lot of commentators primarily from the Southeast that are in this sport. But hearing somebody with a different accent's not a bad thing. And I know Leigh Diffey's going to take some heat for it. He's going to say like Daytona or Toyota or a list of other phrases and words that people just aren't going to understand. And that's really unfortunate because, you know, sometimes people say something different. But if the guy wants to say it that way, that's the way his accent is. So just leave him alone and just accept the fact that he's great at calling a race. And he's already worked with these guys before, Steve Letarte, Jeff Burton, and everybody else on that NBC production team. So it should be pretty seamless to just slide him in there. He's great on NBC, and he knows when to let a moment breathe. He knows when to chime in when he has to. He did have a very weird quip this past weekend at St. Pete about Jon Bon Jovi, where he just blurted out, "You're my wife's hall pass," which that was odd and to begin with, so maybe we don't do that. But overall, having him be in there is not a bad thing. Like I said, not everything has to be catered towards the southern portion of the sport. I know, that might be sacrilegious. In the Book of Revelations, I might get burned for saying that. But at the end of the day, this sport is nationwide, if not globally, in some aspects. And having people with different voices is totally fine. Leigh Diffey, like I said, consummate professional, will be totally fine at this. And I'm excited to see what he can do. And whether that means that Rick Allen is out at NBC at the end of the year or what NBC's future is for their booth, that remains to be seen. But for now, Leigh Diffey joining is a good thing. And obviously, they're taking that two-week break for the Olympics, which I assume he'll be heading over to Paris to call some events as well. He typically does call a few events every single year, both in winter and summer Olympics, Leigh Diffey, that is. And I would imagine Rick Allen might as well. He's got a great voice, and he does call track and field phenomenally well on top of that. So Leigh Diffey joining, like I said, is a good thing. And I don't see any negatives to this. Do see some things where I'm reading between the lines, like I think IndyCar is now headed to Fox, and we'll have to see, you know, how all of that goes and who their commentators will be over there. Feels like Connor Daly might end up on that broadcast, maybe in some aspect, but we'll have to wait and see. But for the rest of it, I think all of these moves make sense. Dale Jr. kind of, you know, started the shift that we're going to see with the broadcast teams. Obviously, we still have to wait to see what Amazon and TNT are going to do in terms of who their broadcast is. hope somebody brings Jamie McMurray in to call some races, because I think he's a phenomenal guy and would be great at play-by-play. At the same time, Fox is, you know, has their new three-man booth. We'll wait and see if Clint's going to be there long-term or what's exactly going on. And then on the NBC side, things might be up in the air a little bit. And that's not a bad thing. Like I said, there's some comfort in knowing who your announcers are going to be. Obviously, we had Mike, Daryl, and Larry. I almost said Derry. Mike, Larry, and Daryl for a long time. And that was a sort of comforting, right? Ah, we know when we tune in, we're going to get this. And that's fine. But at the same time, by the time the Coke 600 would roll around, you'd be like, oh, I can't take this anymore. I can't. And then, you know, NBC or ESPN would pick up the second half of the schedule. And you're like, ah, this is great. We got new people in here. And then by the time we got to Homestead, you're like, I can't wait to get back to Fox. And that's because you get tired of hearing the same voices all the time. So we'll wait and see what happens for it. Leigh Diffey is going over to the NASCAR side. Again, interested to see what they would do on the IndyCar side as his replacement. But him calling cup races is a net positive for everyone involved, except for maybe Rick Allen. But I have a feeling Rick Allen might have some other things going on, moves in the future. So wait and see. Let me know in the comments if you like this move right here. Like and subscribe to the channel. Follow me on TikTok @BreakHard, Instagram and Twitter @BreakHardBlog.